Extensive damage in central Oahu today after a fire broke out this afternoon. Alexander Zanes is on the scene for us tonight and joins us live. Alexander?
Kathy, it was a hectic few minutes for Tautua Tavita, the only person that was in the house when the fire started. Now, what he tells me, what happened, he was in his room and the power went off. The night before, the power had been going on and off as well. That's when he saw smoke coming from his sister's room. He tells me he opened the door and he saw a fire. He made sure his sister wasn't in the bed and then tried to put the fire out with a wet towel, but it had already spread. That's when he heard people yelling for him to get out of the house. So he did. Now, I'm going to bring in Tautua. Tautua, tell me, just when did you know you were in trouble?
When I saw the smoke coming through my sister's door, and the fire was actually spreading really fast too, so I knew that the house was going to burn down because there was no way I was going to put that out by myself.
Did you think there was any possible way to stop it?
In the spur of the moment, I had nothing to think of to stop that fire.
What was it like getting out of the house?
It was hectic. I wanted to go back inside to get my dog, but the fire was already spreading into the living room, so I couldn't actually go back inside. So, yeah.
Well, thankfully, you got out, and your family, also the other members of his family, were not in the house, and they are all safe. The house, though, considered a total loss. We'll follow up with HFD to see if they do determine the cause of this fire. Live in Wahiawa, Alexander Zanes, KHON2 News.